And these are some of my friends.
Hi, I'm Errean.
And I'm Scott.
And I'm Stephanie.
My name's Michael.
Hi, I'm Tricia.
Hello, my name is Neal.
And I'm Trevor.
We're glad you could join us. You know, one of our favorite things to do is to sing about God's wonderful love for all of us.
That's right, Lori. And we thought it would be even more fun if you would sing along with us.
Yeah! Great idea!
So listen carefully, and pretty soon you'll be able to sing these songs too.
Hey, I've got a great idea. The Bible says this is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. So let's sing a song about rejoicing. Come on!
It's better than having a good time, and it's even better than feeling good. Joy is when you feel that you're so happy, you feel like your insides are filled with lots of warm wigglies. I guess the most joyful time in my life is when I got to hold my baby brother for the first time. I guess that's when I realized what joy really is.
Jesus.
is something you can't always see or touch. Like the first time when you go into a swimming pool, you must have faith that your Father will never let you go. God's love is the same way. You must always have faith that He will never leave you.
Are the biggest and the strongest hands of all. His hands reach from one side of earth to another. When I have a problem, I don't worry about it. I just put it in God's hands.
He's got the whole I'm thankful for many things, including my friendships with others and my mom and dad who take care of me day in and day out. But I guess I'm most thankful for God, who sent his only son to earth so that he could die and we could have a home in heaven.
Truth is one of the most important things we can do, because one of God's Ten Commandments is, thou shalt not lie. And besides, if I want to be like Jesus, I must tell the truth, because Jesus is the truth.
Treasure in this world today. Falsehood is
me because it says so right there in the Bible that Jesus loves everyone, especially little children like me.
About being a Christian is knowing that you were saved, and that means that one day we will go up in heaven and live with God. That doesn't mean that we'll be perfect here. Even though we make mistakes, God will still love and forgive us, because we are His children.
Army doesn't mean that you have to be a soldier or go to war. It means that you should strive each day to do God's will and to defend His name even in the bad times.
I'm in the Lord's army. Oh, before we go, one more thing. There's a cassette recording called Kids Sing Praise with 43 sing-along songs, including the ones on this video. You can get your own copy at most book and music stores. Just ask for Kids Sing Praise.